primary Azure cloud. Not that we don't think we'll be in a hybrid mode, but primary Azure today. Big Oracle footprint. We are health, wealth, and investment management company. We've gone through a pretty big transformation over the last 10 to 14 years. Many of our workloads websites, mobile applications are pretty heavy processing and pretty intense processing. We built them over the years. So we've got some new, some old, like a lot of companies. And they're, as you guys highlighted, pretty latency intensive, right? Our threshold is about 2 milliseconds. So if you think about hundreds of applications, Oracle and Exadata specifically supports about 70% of that workload. So we're a pretty big shop, and that's, you know, we also leverage Oracle in our ERP and EPM world as well. But it's a big kind of component to our footprint. We are comfortable. We have one of our businesses of the three that I mentioned already running on Azure 100%. So we're comfortable with our ability to run and manage an Azure environment. Now married, and we're comfortable with our ability on-prem to manage an Exadata environment along with Oracle. This really brings it together. I think the thing that is also different, we've expended an enormous amount of technical capacity to try to solve the problem. If this is an opportunity where that enables that, not only does it get us faster to the cloud, but post all of this, it allows us and our technical people to focus on more business value,
right?
You know, exercises. AI, as many of you talk, is, you know, taken on a life of its own in the last 6 months. So we'd rather be focusing on business enablers as much as possible.
Instead of focusing on the deep technical, actually.
Deep technical engineer.
Let us focus on that, and you can then worry about your business.
Exactly. So we've been doing, you know, machine learning and AI kind of for many years in one form. And we leverage a lot of, you know, machine learning and data capabilities straight off of Azure. I would say with generative AI, like everyone else, we've got multiple POCs. In fact, we've spun up Sandbox via Azure and continue to kind of leverage that and evolve use cases as rapidly as we can. I think the other thing that's actually interesting in this is, so you've got data that's in, and most of our data, as I mentioned, 70% of our workloads in Oracle. As we progress our AI journey, I could envision like easier leveraging of that data, right? We're not replicating across clouds. You guys potentially have, you know, sort of made hybrid cloud a little bit more seamless for customers like us.
Great. Well, thank you for being a big Oracle customer and talking a little bit about...
And an Azure customer.
And of course.
Thank you again so much.
Thank you.